Drive safe. Interested in winning some racing certificates? Good luck.
Today.
check out what races are available. See you again.
I've got the best vehicle parts anywhere. Care to browse my selections? Drive like you mean it, friend.
You were great in that race.
Hey, fella. Looking for work? Well, let me give you some advice. Your reputation is everything here. If people don't know you, they don't like you. And you gotta earn their respect. Best way to do that is by making the road safer. Simply stated, destroying bandits. Makes people like you and brings business into my little bar. So I'll make a deal with you. Every bandit car you destroy in the wasteland, I'll reward you a little. I'll make money. You make money. We got a deal? Excellent. I think you're learning how things work around here. I need the road safer for every bandit car you destroy.
Thank you. Attention, citizens of Wellspring. As your mayor, it is my responsibility to ensure commerce and trade flow freely in town. Unfortunately, there have been reports of price gouging, hoarding, and unfair business practices.
Good job. Those guns should keep you safe, Minoff. Go ahead and grab the supplies now and just blow anyone away that tries to stop you. Now move out.
Nice hunting. Here's what I promised you. I'll see you again. I hope. I need the road safer. For every bandit car you destroy, I'll give you cash. I need the road safer. For every bandit car you destroy.
Attention all citizens. Sheriff Black has reported a sharp increase in bandit
Hey there, pal. I see you made it back alive. Don't forget, if you need some repairs and you're close, stop by. I'll fix it right up. Remember, if you need your vehicles repaired, just pull them into the bay and I'll...
Look who's back.
Hey, pal. Care to browse my goods? I might have something you need.
Thank you.
to do business with you again.
Well, good to see you again, friend. Almost gave you up for lost. And I see you ditched that Ark suit. Why, you could almost pass as one of us. Did old Clayton come through? I know you took some chances getting these back to me, but these supplies will really help my people. I always pay back any favors, so I want you to have my pride and joy, the Desert Striker crossbow. Not your typical bow. It has twice the punch, and no one will hear you use it. Now for the bad news. We've seen some authority...